We're going to start with our neighbor, Senator Jose Peralta. Well, good evening. How is everyone enjoying themselves tonight?
Yeah?
Oh, I'm going to have to ask that question again. Are you enjoying yourselves tonight?
Yeah!
And why is that? Because we're here to celebrate somebody's birthday. Am I correct?
Yeah!
And it is a masquerade party, and we're here to celebrate. I have my glasses on. We're here to celebrate local councilwoman, one of two that I have in my district who works very hard in this area, not only for economic development issues, not only for housing issues, not only for public safety issues, not only for women's issues, that she's the chair of the women's committee in the city council, but someone who you can see on a day-to-day basis walking down the streets and you can touch her.
Right.
You can talk to her.
Wait. They can't touch her.
That's really misleading.
You can touch her. You can talk to her. You can say, hey, Jalissa, I need your help. And she always makes herself available in that sense. Let's be clear. She always makes herself available.
This is getting worse.
Issues. So, I am here today to support Jalissa Ferreras because she is a great councilwoman who's been working very hard ever since she got elected and prior to getting elected when she was the chief of staff. She is someone who has a bright future in city politics. So thank you so much for coming out and supporting Jalissa Ferreras because she is one of the good and one of the great councilwomen that we have and is gonna and constantly puts women on the map. And that's what we need. We need more women in elected office.
Good evening, everyone. It's good to see all of you here supporting Councilmember Jalissa Ferreras. I want to say that she's a great colleague. She's a good friend to have. She's someone that never hesitates to speak her mind about issues. She's been now as co-leader of the Queens delegation, she's been working hard to make sure that the delegation gets everything that it deserves, fighting for us in budget negotiations and everything else. But I'm not here to dampen the mood. There's such a good spirit in this room that I'm going to be brief and say, everybody get your party on and have a good evening.
Well, just a couple of quick things. First off, for you in the back, I'm public advocate Bill de Blasio, and I want to approve a message right now. I want to say, I will never let Senator Jose Peralta introduce me at an event ever. After I saw what he just did with that introduction. He's a great, great public servant. And just introductions are not his strong suit. To my dear friend, Councilman Leroy Comrie and Francisco Moyar, great assemblyman, all of the leaders here tonight. We're here because we love Jalissa. We love what she does for the community. We love her as a person. We love her heart and her energy and her passion. We want to say a happy birthday to Jalissa because every day she makes this city and this district a better place. She really does. Every day by what she does. I have to tell you, Jalissa doesn't like to take on easy issues. Jalissa never likes the easy path, okay? She fights for women. She fights for immigrants. She fights against domestic violence. She takes on an issue, whether there's an easy way to win or not, she's going to find a way. She believes in community organizing in a way I think very few elected officials have reached such a deep level of organizing their community for change. And I think it's a great honor to you. We all have something to learn from the way you've approached it. And we're here because we believe in you, Jalissa, and you have a very, very bright future. Happy birthday.
I want to allow to speak now District Leader George Samuel.
I'll say, I will have any of these fine elected officials introduce me anytime. Thank you.
We won't do it!
But very briefly, my name is George Fadhul. I'm a district leader here in the 34th Part A. I actually live right here on 90th Street and 30th Avenue. And let me tell you, when I'm all around the community, I see Jalissa Ferreras all the time. All the time, Jalissa Ferreras. I go shopping, I go walking down the street, everybody says, oh, Jalissa Ferreras was just here. Believe me, she's everywhere. This is a woman who's always a part of the community, and we have to work to keep on raising money for her, keep on putting her in office, keep on re-electing her. So please, just like she said before, I'm going to take a quick point of personal privilege and say, let's have some house parties for Jalissa Ferreras, please. Let's keep the love coming. Thank you very much.
I want to introduce another very dynamic woman tonight who has been very close with the council member. And she has been a strong supporter of the council member since being in the city council. Ladies and gentlemen, Melinda Katz.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Melinda Katz. I had the honor and the privilege of serving with Councilman Ferreras for a few years, I think 3 or 4 years. And she does the district proud. I think all of the elected officials are here to really thank this community for sending such a dynamic woman to the council. Someone who works hard. Now, I look at Jalissa, who's turning what?
36.
36. So, let's all understand this. She's young.
Yeah.
She's smart.
Yes.
She's articulate, yes. And she's beautiful. I never liked her. She is the entire package, and this community was the community that was smart enough to send her into elected office, and I know they'll be smart enough to send her back. God bless you.
I just want to say this is kind of part two of the party now. Thank you so much again to all my colleagues. I'm humbled by you being here. And you all mean a great deal to my community. What I want you to do right now is, you know, we worked really, really, really hard to put this room together. There's amazing people who are from all types of industries. And our economy is really tough right now. But I know that in this room, we can network. And we can speak to our neighbors, speak to other small businesses that are here so that we can grow. Because this is what all this is about. We come to these fundraisers so we can meet our neighbors, so that we can meet people that can help us. So please, speak to each other. Exchange business cards. Take out your business cards. Promise me you'll give your business card to at least 5 people tonight. Because that is how our community improves. That is true economic development when we start from the grassroots. And you know, that would really be the best gift that you can give to me. I want to everyone for you to give a big round of applause. This is the lounge part of a Cuban Dominican restaurant, which is next door. Johnny is here, the owner. Thank you, Johnny and Andres. He's the Cuban part. The Dominican guy is in the restaurant next door. So please be sure to support our small businesses. We're going to come up to Small Business Saturday, which is next Saturday. Let's support our small businesses because they have our backs and we should have theirs. Thank you so much. And I know Pastor Young is here. Let's have some fun and let's put the merengue back on so we can get some dancing on. All right, gracias.
Hi, I'm Public Advocate Bill de Blasio. I am here to celebrate Jalissa Ferreras' birthday because, first of all, like so many people in this community, I love her. She is someone very special, someone warm and wonderful, but she's done amazing work to make this community better. She's someone, I think, one of the most respected city council members for the work she does on behalf of women, on immigrants, and people in need. And I gotta tell you, this is a room full of people. They're very happy to be here because we love her. We think she's someone that we all need to support. And she's a blessing for this community.
Jalissa, happy 29th birthday. I wish I had more than 1 year left at the council to work with you to keep women safe. It's been great to work with you on that for so long. I wish you well. I'm not gonna be far away wherever I wind up, but it's gonna be a great year. And I look forward to your birthday party next year, by the way. So again, happy birthday to one of the nicest, prettiest. Am I allowed to say that? I took some sort of training. I'm not sure if I'm allowed to say that, but don't tell anybody. It's between you and I. Council members I know. Happy birthday.
Estoy aquí celebrando el cumpleaños de nuestra concejal Yulisa Ferreira, disfrutando con todos los amigos, los ciudadanos, los residentes que vienen aquí a apoyar a esta gran concejal Yulisa Ferreira que trabaja tanto para nuestra comunidad. No solamente con temas de educación, temas de la mujer, temas de desarrollo económico, pero una persona bien sencilla que ha trabajado toda su vida para mejorar la calidad de vida de todos nosotros. Y por eso estamos aquí celebrando su cumpleaños y aportando y apoyando a la concejal Yulisa Ferreira. ¡Feliz cumpleaños, Yulisa!
Maravilloso estar aquí celebrando el cumpleaños de la concejal Yulisa Ferreira. Tenemos que continuar apoyando a Yulisa Ferreira para que continuamente sea nuestra concejal. Que Dios la bendiga y por favor, continúa apoyando a la concejal Yulisa Ferreira. Muchas gracias.
Bueno, aquí estamos celebrando el cumpleaños de mi hermana, la dominicana ecuatoriana, la concejal Yulisa Ferreira, que está haciendo un gran trabajo para la comunidad en el consejo. Es algo que de verdad tenemos que estar muy orgullosos del trabajo que hace Yulisa, que siempre nos está haciendo lo mejor que puede para la comunidad. Y con eso le mando un gran saludo y un feliz cumpleaños.
Conmigo, no, 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 such a great public servant and representative for this community and elected official in the great city of New York. And I'm thankful to her for her service, and I'm thankful to all of you for being out here and supporting her so that Julissa Ferrez can do far, far more. And I look forward to all the great things that she's gonna continue to do. And in addition to supporting a great cause, which is the work that Councilmember Ferrez does, we also are out here to celebrate her birthday. Happy 25th birthday. Feliz cumpleaños.
And again, this is the third wave. I thank you so much. We're having such a great time, and I thank you so much for taking time out of your schedule. You know, the comptroller confirmed for November 1st, and everybody's schedules are very, very hectic. So to have him here on our reschedule really means a lot to me. But one of the work that I'm most proud of in working with our comptroller is he did a study on pay equity for women in our city. And he dared to do what a lot of other elected officials wouldn't. And it was to show us that there is inequities in our city and that we have a long way to go. But had he not done that study for us to empower the women of New York City, we wouldn't even have a roadmap on how we can fix it. So I am forever grateful and indebted. The women of New York City are indebted to your service. So I am very grateful that you're here and honored to call you my friend. Gracias. Música.